Next, I'm going to be showing critical cues for back walkover. So, to do back walkover, you first need to have a back bend. It can be from the floor or from standing. And you need to make sure that your fingertips are facing your feet. While doing this, press into your shoulders to get more of a bend in your back. Once you have that, you can start trying to kick over. And then once you can kick over, you can start trying from standing. While doing this, you need to be straightening your legs.